Hey E3, this is Martin. As you can see in the background, we're busy laying the foundation for the house that we're building. What we had to do yesterday was first build the frame, which is made out of wood, kind of lay that foundation area where we're going to lay the concrete. And right now they're actually taking concrete, sand, and stone mix, a little bit of fiber thrown inside, and mixing that, and they're actually pouring it into the foundation area that we lay down, and then we put these little metal clips in which hold the walls up. Anyways, just want to share a little bit with you. Take a look at this footage and enjoy.
We are painting all of the trim that's going to go on the door and the two windows and around the edge of the roof.
So it looks like we're day two here on the build, just finishing up putting in some fire blocks on the frames here that are going to be the walls. Going to get them up, like Brad said, we're ahead of schedule.
It looks like we're running really well, ahead of schedule, ahead of anything I would have expected at this point. And we could end up finishing up Sunday instead of Monday. Let's get it started, let's get it started
in here, yeah. Lose control. You'll see when we put the roof on. Fast people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's are doing. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started.
My name is TJ. She's been working on this house here, making some good progress today. We got the foundation about two-thirds of the way done so far. It's been an awesome experience down here, having a great time.
Hey, this is Jessica. Here to show you these guns right here, baby. Ready for this? Running. Come on, y'all. Let's get going.
Now right here is day three where we're, this is not one of my son's diapers. We actually are utilizing this for for the stucco. This is all about technique, guys, all about technique. Don't think about hiring me for this, for your home though. Very impressive, coat one.
All right, so here we are at the house. We're on the last phase of the construction project, which is the stucco. Like I said, the ladies here in the background are mixing it. Then what they do is they put it on a trowel and they push it up against the wall to cover it. This is the first layer of two. So the first one is a little thicker than the other. And what we'll do on the second layer is a little bit smoother, a little bit less hard texture. And we'll make it nice and smooth.
Hola, iglesia.
Hola, iglesia.
Hola, iglesia.
I was talking to somebody the other day and they said how, like, we build them a wall and a house and it's great. It gets them some privacy and out of the dirt. They're the house that the 10 six children, actually there'll be eight in this house, six children and the parents, and so it gives them their own space a little bit, and then rather than living with the rest of the extended family. But more than that, it really tells this whole community that there's a people who know God, and AMOR makes sure that they know that, and it gives the local pastors opportunities to come back and visit with people that maybe don't know Christ, and it gives them just a great open door to share the gospel and let them know that this is just our heart to give to them. And appreciate all the financial giving. We really appreciate the supplies that were sent, food and tools that you guys lent us, willing to let them get beat up and dirty. And we're just really grateful for Angie to take the time to sew those curtains that we're gonna get to put up in the windows. And that's exciting for the wife to immediately be able to have a little privacy. And so E3 Church, thank you so much for being a part of Mexico and this whole ministry. And we're so grateful for you, and keep it up the good work.
you are a missionary church and you have missionary heart, and that is the lifeblood of the church. And I commend you, congratulate you for that. And I hope you just keep sending great people like this all the time. You're connected. You're directly involved in this. You built this house. Thank you all.
Well, we've completed the house, and right now we're going to be giving the keys to the house to the family. And we're also going to pray a prayer of blessing. And I mean, it's been an incredible project the whole way through. It's completed.
I love you, man.
And I mean, I feel like I could do two more of these, probably by sundown.
Lord God, we praise you for a new day, and we thank you for an awesome opportunity to connect with people, and we praise you for providing for our group that we could find the time, the finances, and all that we needed to get here and accomplish this.